is the first you're seeing of us for Florida Keys 2022.
Nice.
And what a better way to start out a video than just after you had Sunnies. So good.
Hey girls. Y'all say hey? Can you say hello?
This is riveting.
Hey!
Where are we? Where are we going?
Where?
Where? What do you gotta say to the camera?
That's how you forward.
One hand snag.
That's how you snag it.
Shoes that are bananas. I don't know.
Slippers.
Slippers.
You slip on a banana and a shoe is called a slipper.
Oh, I get it. That's funny. Cute. Yeah, hey, scouts are gonna look at this. Yeah, Luce! Stop, Luce!
Singing in the kitchen,
family.
Running through the yard,
family.
Going on vacation,
family.
On a credit card,
family.
All in this together,
family.
We're taking a chance,
family.
Like birds of a feather,
family.
You got my shoes and dance. Laughing in the rain,
family.
It ain't always pretty,
family.
Can drive you insane,
family.
Whoa. Got the keys,
woo,
to the kingdom,
family.
Take it out of our car,
family.
All four seasons,
family.
Well, bless your heart,
hey.
Sons and daughters,
family.
Like a photograph,
family.
Baptized in the water,
family.
Put me on the map,
family.
All in this together,
family.
We're taking a chance,
family.
Like birds of a feather,
family.
You got my shoes and dance,
to you. Happy birthday, dear child. Happy birthday to you.
Don't blow my...
Cookie around, Chucky. Cookie around.
All right, come on over here. Do not blow those out.
Everyone get around the birthday boy.
Cody, let me wear your hat. All right, ready? Go.
Loose.
All right, ready?
my first truck when I was three. Drove 100,000 miles on my knees, hauled marbles and rocks and all twice before. I hauled a Barbie doll bed for the girl next door. She tried to pay me with a kiss and I began to understand there's something women like about a pickup man. When I turned 16, I saved a few $100. My first car was a pickup truck. I was cruising the town and the first girl I see was Bobby Joe Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down and climbed up in the cab and said, I never knew you were a pickup man.
Where are we going?
Captiva. Captiva Island.
On Alligator Alley. Looking for some gators.
I'll be the earth to ground you from the chaos all around. I'll be the home you return to. Yeah. I can be your middle ground. And I will serve as a reminder. If you jump, you will not fall. Go on and spread those wings of reason. We are water after all. And if you call on me, I'll come running like a coyote. 'Cause we're pillars indeed. A lighthouse when you're out to sea. A beacon when direction's all I need. A compass if you know what I mean. Drunk on that nectar of all that you are to me. You can trust me and my instincts.
Nature.
'Cause they are like that of a bird.
Say the funniest joke you got.
I don't know any jokes.
Say something. Fart. make a funny noise.
This better not be on your video, by the way.
And if you call on me, I'll come running like a coyote. 'Cause we're pillars indeed. A lighthouse when you're out to sea. A beacon when direction's all I need. A compass if you know what I mean. Drunk on that nectar of all that you are to me. Proper way to pay respects. Lay tobacco down in gratitude. Yeah, one thing I cannot neglect. And there are eyes that watch us closely. And there's a story they will tell. There's a war between fact and fiction. We have no time to dispel. So familiar yet so foreign. Polaroids say so much.
Where were we?
Okay.
Why did the robot cross the road?
Why did the robot cross the road?
Cross the road.
Why did the robot cross the road? I don't know.
Because he needed to go to the toilet.
Okay.
What? Why did the turtle cross the road?
Why?
To go to the cell station.
To get to the cell station?
Shell station.
Shell station. Ha 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 ha.
Your feet for how they found me and how they walked upon four winds.
Hey, Liz.
Be my deer, I'll be your meadow. Come graze upon bears.
Hey, Annie. Anybody? Just me? Cool, 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 cool.
Okay, explain what just happened.
Road check, like you do. And they said at the order,
the order guy,
he said, after we gave our order, he said, all right, see you tomorrow.
It's Saturday, by the way.
It's Saturday.
Chick-fil-A's closed tomorrow.
Then we get to the window, and I thought, oh, that guy must have meant see you at the window. But we get to the window, and he says, see you tomorrow.
What is happening?
It's Sunday tomorrow.
It says right there on the sign.
Sundays. Yeah.
Closed Sunday.
Sunday. What is this?
This is a
Chick-fil-A atheist.
I need you to call.
Maybe this is Friday.
Call them and say, why are you saying see you tomorrow?
I'm not asking that.
I want to know.
You call and ask.
Okay, I will. Give me the number.
I can't wait for you to do this.
Hey.
Colleen is calling Chick-fil-A.
This might be the silliest call you've had today, but we just went through the drive-thru and the person taking our order said, after I gave the order, said, see you tomorrow. And then when we got to the window, he also said it, a different guy, said, see you tomorrow. Is that like a new thing you guys are saying?
But wait,
not saying like my pleasure or anything like that. You're saying see you tomorrow.
But hold up, are you guys open tomorrow?
Okay, but you're not open tomorrow, right?
No, ma'am.
Okay, just checking.
Okay.
What?
What just happened?
That was the weirdest cuff call. That feels so awkward now. That was great.
She said,
what just happened?
She said, yeah, some of our team members don't do it. Well, you just had two that did.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow?
That girl was like, what are you even talking about?
I think she thought I was joking with her, but
oh,
I really needed to know.
I get it.
What, Liz?
Maybe he was saying, see you tomorrow. Like, he was wondering if he would see us tomorrow. Not at Chick-fil-A, because they're closed on Sundays, but like at a different place.
Where?
I don't know.
That is strange.
Where else would we see them, Liz?
Like
the grocery store?
Sure.
Alright. Well, I mean, it's a theory.